Hello, everyone. I'm Jorge Lopez. I'm a product manager in the Microsoft Identity Pro Group. On this demo, I'm going to show you how to create auto-assignment policies in Entitlement Management, where you can use a set of rules to determine access package assignments based on user properties in Microsoft Entra ID. For this one, we're going to go to the Identity Governance menu, Entitlement Management, and Access Packages. If you don't have an access package that requires auto-assignment, you can create it from here. But for this demo purpose, we're just going to take one that is already created that you can do as well for your existing access packages. If you desire, you can see the resource roles that this access package is going to assign, the type of policies, the initial policy, if that's the case, separation of duties, and so on. To create an auto-assignment policy, we're going to click on Policies, click on Add Auto-Assignment Policy, and this basically is going to allow you to do some settings around a rule syntax for filters for specific attributes. So if users match this filter for an attribute that they have mapped or populated, this access package will automatically be applied to them. So some of the settings that you have here is automatically create an assignment based on the rule or automatically remove the assignment based on that rule as well. If you wish, you also have options to retain that for a certain number of hours or certain number of days before the assignment gets removed, just in case there's some needs to retain that specific assignment before, you know, or after the filter triggers. To create that filter or that scope, you click on Edit, and we use a very similar method that we use for dynamic groups. For instance, we can select a department and say equals marketing. And if you need to, you can add more extensions as well or more expressions. That will be add or, and maybe choose something else like job title, for instance, and make it be like, I don't know, junior, just as an example. And it'll match, you know, whatever the needs that you have for this specific access package. If you have to, you can, of course, get the custom extension properties for those extensions of attributes that you use. We're going to save this. And if needed, you can also call custom extensions for this and call specific logic apps depending on the stage of this access or this access package. For example, when the access is granted or when the access is removed, I may want to call specific custom extensions that were added as part of the access package if it's needed. So you have that capability to also call logic apps from an auto-assignment policy if that's the case. You just give it a name at the end, you can give a description, and then just basically create it. Once you create it and some of that processing takes place on the dynamic rules, we will automatically assign this access package to everybody that has those matching attributes.
Make sure you check out our documentation for more information. And thank you for watching.